How would you feel if you lost your brother, had to move to a new town, and have no friends? Tunes for Bears to Dance To is a book about loss, faith, and self-reliance. When Henry moves to Frenchtown, he meets a Holocaust survivor named Mr. Levine. Mr. Levine was taken to a Nazi prison camp that was made out of his hometown. Now he is trying to recreate his village out of wood. Henry was asked to do something that would break Mr. Levine's heart. All the rewards, everything on the line, Henry had to do it.